little bit below average. But overall, over the weekend, the story is really going to be the winds. We do have a wind advisory that's going to turn into a high wind watch over the weekend, Sunday into Monday. We are seeing some sustained winds in Palmdale at about 29 miles per hour, with occasional gusts at 35 miles per hour. Strong winds as well for Palm Springs out of the north-northwest at sustained winds at 17 with gusts to 29 miles per hour. And we are going to see those winds increase. We'll have all the details coming up in just a few minutes. Right now, guys, I'm going to send it back to you.
Okay, Vera, thank you. Information now on an emergency freeway closure in Fontana. All lanes of westbound Interstate 10 will be closed tonight from midnight until tomorrow morning at 4 o'clock. The full closure of the westbound lanes is necessary for construction crews to safely replace a steel beam that...